Very good morning. Today we will continue our lecture on geography. Today we will study on bordering countries of our nation. So we are bordered by nine countries. Nine countries include Pakistan. Pakistan here in northwest region it is bordering JNK, Punjab, Rajasthan, and Gujarat. Then Afghanistan. Afghanistan is bordering. JNK region, that is POK wala region, Pak occupied Kashmir. Then China, this north to east region. This region, China, JNK, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, and Arunachal Pradesh. Then it comes Bangladesh. Bangladesh mainly here in eastern region of our country. It borders a state Mizo, Tripura, Assam, Meghalaya, West Bengal. Northeast state which do not border by, do not cover with touching, which are not touching Bangladesh include your Nagaland and Manipur. Then Myanmar, which is also known as a land of golden pagoda, it is bordered with Arunachal Pradesh, Nagpur, Manipur, and Mizoram. Then Bhutan is also known as land of thunderbolt. It borders with West Bengal, Sikkim, Arunachal Pradesh, and Assam. Then it comes Nepal. Nepal is touching Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Bihar, West Bengal, and Sikkim. Then we have neighbor country in sea. The nearest neighbor country in sea we have is Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka is separated with India with two channels, sea channels, Pak Strait and Gulf of Manak. Then another neighboring country in sea is Maldives. So we have two neighboring countries in sea, Sri Lanka, which is nearest, and Maldives. Then total nine countries we are bordering. Then we are naturally bordered with Himalaya in this north to east. This region we are bordered with Himalaya. Then in east, this east to eastern part, this east to south, we are bordered with Bay of Bengal Ocean. Then this south region, we are bordered with Indian Ocean. Then this west region, we are bordered with Arabian Ocean. So these are natural boundary of our nation. Next. Okay. Then in between India and Pakistan, the boundary is known as superimposed boundary. Okay. Superimposed boundary because Pakistan has occupied some of the area of India. Some of this border area they used to always try to occupy, and some of the area they also occupied also. That's why it is superimposed boundary. And this the border between India and Pakistan is known as Red Cliff Line. When we divided in 1947, that time our border was named as Red Cliff Line. This question usually asked in most of civil services examination. That what is the line border between this and this, this and this, what is the name? Like between India and China, our border line is McMahon line. Then between India and Afghanistan, our border line is Durand line. Okay. Now, with which country we share largest frontier? मतलब सबसे ज्यादा हम किसके साथ अपना बाउंड्री शेयर करते हैं, तो आंसर होगा बांग्लादेश. कितना? 4096 किलोमीटर. विथ विच कंट्री वी शेयर शॉर्टेस्ट फ्रंटियर? दैट इज अफगानिस्तान, ओनली 106 किलोमीटर. दिस बिकॉज इट्स ओनली बॉर्डर विद पीओके रीजन, दिस जेएनके, दैट टू ओनली विद पीओके, दिस वेरी लिटिल पोर्शन. सो based on these some points related to border countries of our nation, we will solve for some questions here which are frequently asked in civil services examination, and they are already asked also. So first question, consider the following state. Assam share borders with Bhutan, Bangladesh. First option. Second is West Bengal shares border with Bhutan and Nepal. Then Mizoram shares border with Bangladesh and Myanmar. So which of the following option is correct? Now let's see. Assam shares border with Bhutan and Bangladesh. So Bhutan and Bangladesh, Assam is here the border. And this option is correct. Then West Bengal shares border with Bhutan and Nepal. So Bhutan and Nepal, West Bengal is sharing border. This is also correct. Then Mizoram shares border with Bangladesh and Myanmar. So Myanmar, this is Mizoram. It shares border with Bangladesh and with Myanmar also. Both correct. Then which of the following correct? The option will be here A, B, C, D. Out of this, the option will be all of the above. 1, 2, 3. That is A. This question was asked in IAS prelims in 2006. Next question. Which of the following does not form border with Bangladesh? The options we have Meghalaya, Tripura, Mizo, Mani. To see, two northeast states do not form border with Bangladesh. That is Manipur and Nagaland. The correct option will be D, Manipur. This question has been asked in UPPCS prelims, UPPCS lower sub-PCS examination and then UPPCS special names also. The next question, which of the following state of India does not share border with Myanmar? So, we have option Assam, Nagaland, Arunachal, Mizoram. So, Myanmar to almost all northeast state. So, Naga, Arunachal, Mizoram pura correct. And Assam is not correct. Because Assam is little bit here. Myanmar covering this region. This pura, Bangladesh, this all northeast here coming like this. Mizoram, Tripura, Nagaland, Arunachal Pradesh. But Assam is not bordered with Myanmar. So this correct option will be Assam. This question already also asked in UPPCS mains. Then next question, which Indian state has an international boundary with all its three sides? Okay. Matlab, with three sides, it border with some another country. Option is Assam, Meghalaya, Nagaland, Tripura and West Bengal. So out of this, the only state which is bordered with making an international boundary is Tripura. Tripura is surrounded with Bangladesh from all the three sides. Here, Tripura, from all the three sides, it is surrounded with Bangladesh. Okay, east, then your south and north. So we covered hopefully some of the important questions related to this topic, bordering countries, and mostly questions are asked from this frequently. Some of them are related to this also, you can correlate. So in next lecture we will discuss another chapter related to the syllabus which covers the civil service examination. Thank you.